Right now, some Oahu residents could be eligible for financial assistance when buying a new home. The Honolulu Department of Community Services announced this morning that it has $380,000 in home funds for the remainder of the fiscal year. The department is now accepting pre-eligibility inquiries for interest-free down payment loans, and they will be awarded on a first-come, first-served basis. Now, eligible households are those earning 80% or below of the area median income.